Hello everybody, I'm Lag, and welcome back to The Last of Us. Talking quickly because I had to redo that beginning part.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
I would like a bit more backstory on these characters, but I had to do that whole beginning part again just so I could get that cutscene. I wanted it to be in there.
Checkpoint's still open.
We got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
This place looks so sad.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a security at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Go. Leave
me
alone.
Get on the ground. They get or some of them get executed.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They should be given to them static. Let's play it cool.
All right, drive on through. What's your business here?
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. We'll run through. Thanks.
Get out of here, bro! Close it off!
I can at least say this, for how authoritarian these guys are, is at least they care about saving the citizens from the terrorist attack.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
Guns.
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man.
Food.
Hey, you
anything,
stay out of
really.
Trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
I would like a little bit more backstory on Robert. Like, how the fuck do they know him? And all that
this
shit.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been
quiet. It's not well hidden.
No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
What's he gonna do when the military come? Is he just gonna push it back by himself?
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to wash what they throw away down here. There'd be light. Let's grab our gear.
Also, I have played through and finished
our
this,
backpack
so
is still
I do
here
know.
From last time.
I do know a little bit about the story.
A lot of ammo.
The shots count.
And.
All right, Texas, boost me up.
I've said this before, I've said it again, because I know the ending, and
ready?
I'm not going to spoil it for
yes,
those who
maybe.
Haven't. Joel! Goddamn asshole!
Come on.
He's always been an asshole, he always will be an asshole. You want to know why? Because he's an asshole.
Got it.
I prefer his brother Tommy. Why couldn't this game be starring Tommy?
Careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
It's over here on the ground.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Because I tried to record this 5 fucking times for the first episode, so I know where half this shit is.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here.
Aha! I've never been here before.
Robert still got our guns?
For his sake. be better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. So stay alert.
I do want to know what produces the spores. Is it the infected?
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Is it the infected or is it like the fungi itself?
I should be able to fit through here. Oh, shit!
Okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Jesus.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
Poor bastard.
Special cola? I wonder what that's supposed to be a parody of. Suds. Something. Bullshit, because they don't want to spend money for real soda names. I think this is what produces the spores. One way that we can handle it, otherwise we get fucked.
Jesus.
Oh! Very close. I wasn't expecting that. Well then.
Let's hope so.
I haven't had that happen before.
Let's head back into the city.
They easily could have torn off my mask, then I would have been fucked. Can take note. Hey, brother, we were so close. I'm sitting outside the walls knowing I'll never see the inside of the zone. While waiting for the smuggler to show up, we heard a squad of soldiers approaching. In our panic, we ducked into this building in hopes of hiding from them. None of us noticed the spores until it was too late. We're all infected. We have a few hours, maybe a day at most. I hope the smuggler's still coming so that I can at least pass this note to you. I should have listened to you and come to the zone with you when I had the chance. Now it's too late. Take care. Mark.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
Yeah.
Fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't to expire, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Right, because it's so well hidden. I know the drill. I gotta go into the dark place. Oh, wait. No, this isn't that part yet. Yeah, it is.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I just didn't remember how to get it.
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
I'm on it.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Oh, it's just a sign. I thought it was something collectible. When I see something shiny, I think it's collectible. Okay, you don't need to judge me for that.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
I'm getting close.
Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
I must say, the majority of this game, from what I've seen, is just sections of this. It's just puzzle solving. And running.
Shut it.
That's fucking bright. That's a good fucking flashlight.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Right, because we can trust the kid.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess! Bridget, how you doing today? I heard you
not right now, time. Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Okay, I'll help you back with that.
You touch it, you buy it.
These ain't the most friendly people. You know,